Well, good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to Grace Shot Down. I'm Grace Shot Down behind the wheel, doing another action drive today for you on Tesla's 11.4.7.3 full self-driving software stack. If you are liking the content, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We all know how that helps us this insane YouTube algorithm, and I greatly appreciate it. Got a left-hand turn here onto a busy intersection coming up. The vehicle didn't want to stop behind the line and proceed up to the line. It wanted to stop 50 feet behind it. I was encouraging it, but then it was trying to, but my encouragement was making it want to run the stop sign. So, disengagement. Honestly, not super surprised there. This build hasn't been really confidence inspiring, if I'm honest. It's got a lot of quirks. Hence the steering wheel. Well, you guys, as I am coming to the end of my drive, I am gray shut down behind the wheel, doing another action drive for you today on Tesla's 11.4.7.3 full self-driving software stack. Had a couple of issues during the drive, but as you can see, I mean, that was a solid amount of driving where I wasn't doing anything. So it's nice to see the systems very stable, but does have a couple of quirks that it seems like they're still working on. Okay, at this point, you're in the intersection. And I'm gonna take over here because I actually want to go to my destination a different way. If you are liking the content, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We all know how that helps this insane YouTube algorithm, and I greatly appreciate it.